Yo, what's up, guys? Roko One here, and welcome back to WWE 2K15 Monday Night Raw. Right now, I'm just playing a six-man tag team match. Ziggler, Ryback, and Rowan versus J&J Security and Seth Rollins. You know, these guys have been going at it for a while now. Well, it's been Seth Rollins, you know, Michael, Big recall, Show, and Kane pretty much, but J&J Security, they've been getting involved a lot too. So I decided to put them in the match. And that night, Dolph Ziggler made a statement. Look at Joey Mercury, look like a goddamn alien. No. No, bitch. Come on, let's bring in the big guys. Oof. That was sweet. Anyways, I hope everybody's having a great Monday. He drops the elbow. Well, usually nobody doesn't, because it's Monday. You know, everybody goes back to work. Everyone goes back to school. It's probably one of the most hated days of the week. I know I hated it back when I went to school. It's like I tried to stay up as long as I can on that Sunday. Gotta make the best of it. Uh-oh. Big Rowan. Woo! Oh, shit. Whoop his ass, Rowan.
Now he's back out on the apron.
Damn. Hard ass headbutts. That fool's out. Dang, he's so short I couldn't even reach him.
Good counter by Mercer.
Mercer.
Oh. And there's the reversal.
No. Okay. Bring him in.
Oh, wow. Oh.
No, you don't.
Saw that one coming.
Ah, crap.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
No, you don't, bitch.
No problem getting out of that one.
Fuck you.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Oh, no.
He was able to reverse that.
No.
Rollins knows how to punch off an opponent. No, not again.
Wonder what's gonna happen on Raw tonight. All I know is they're freaking ruining this Randy Orton return. No, everybody wanted him to return to fight Seth Rollins.
The quick reversal,
but I don't know what the hell WWE's doing right now with them.
Dodges to the side of that one.
He comes back, attacks Rollins and the Authority. Then, on Monday, he gets back with the Authority. I mean, what the hell are they thinking? Now that's not good for business. Good for business is Seth Rollins getting his ass kicked by RKO man, Randy Orton. I hope they don't blow this. I mean, so far it's pissing me off how they're doing this Orton return. I just hope, like, Orton turns on the Authority, like, the week before WrestleMania. So they have their match. Bring it on, Noble. Fucking wimp.
Somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
You son of a bitch.
Telegraph! Superstar capitalizes. Got out of the way of that one.
Got your ass, bitch. Let's bring in the big guy.
He's seen it up. Here he comes.
Ryan
is a force within the ring.
You're dead, Noble. Uh-oh. Bam!
That is not someone to sleep on.
Finish. Oh, shit.
And he touches that
no, you don't, buddy.
Hey,
no, you don't.
A quick reversal by Ryback.
Punk ass.
Ooh, and he got dropped.
Oh. Elbow to your big ass cranium. And another.
No, not again.
And one
Ryback
to the back.
Is a force within the ring.
Don't fuck with Ryback. What a shoulder block. Yeah, bring in this fucking alien, dude.
Nicely avoided there.
Look at fucking Mercury.
All Ryback showed at the 2012 Survivor Series that he was more than just an unstoppable physical force, that he could be strategic and show a different type of psychological advantage over an opponent. In this case, over two opponents.
Knee to the back. Knee to the mat. You ain't going nowhere, Mercury.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Damn, you fucking little bitch. Rope break. Hello. Thank you. Fucking dumbass ref. No, you don't. How is this fool reversing everything? Bitch. Get in here, Ziggler. How's this guy reversing everything?
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
You ain't gonna reverse this, bitch. And high jump.
Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Dress up. Oh. Right on that big ass head of his. Oh, you like that, ladies? I know Mercury doesn't.
Did you see that goal? You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show off going across the back of the trunks,
come on, bitch.
Well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves.
Zigzag.
By Dolph Ziggler. He thinks he has it, and he's at one in an early kick out of this unusual matchup.
This match is never gonna fucking
end. This far. It's been so physical.
You little shit, dude.
Mercer counters and takes advantage.
No, you don't. Bitch.
Ziggler pushing forward.
Let's bring your ass back over here. Fuck. Yes, attack him.
No, not again.
Fucking rope break. Are you serious? Damn, where the hell did James Noble come from? Fucking Ryback just tossed his ass. Let me toss his ass too. No, you don't. Ha! I prevented the tag.
unbelievable.
Get your
bitch ass down. Ha!
Back into the ring now. And he gets back in.
Get your ass over there. Hey, I missed. Suck on that, bitch. Ladies, what do you think about that? Bitch. Oh.
Oh. Rollins finds a way out. No.
No, you don't. Fuck. I'm okay.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Hey, he's going.
Bitch.
Did you see that, Cole?
Need to make tag. There you go, Big Rowan.
There's the tag, and he's
oh, come on. Well, at least it's Mercury. He's probably the one that's the weakest right now.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't Ooh. Wait to get back in the mix.
Little Jamie Noble. He really wants to get his ass kicked.
He gets out of
Bitch.
Trouble there. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Come on, these guys shouldn't even be reversing. Their overall is 77. Oh, copied fucking Ziggler. Look at this shit. Bitch. Your ass over here. Oh, my God. Bitch.
And he's toast.
Yeah. Pressure on that fucking big ass dome of his. Stupid Jamie Noble. Headbutt his ass.
Somebody wants back in this match. Ha!
Bitch. Ho. He's out. Or not. There we go.
Serious knockout blow. And here goes Eric Rowan.
Oh shit. Hey, Rowan.
I don't know how much damage he can take.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Get in there, big guy. Well, well, well. You ain't going nowhere, buddy.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Of course, right when they want to come in, he reverses.
Big time.
Oh shit.
Down to the outside.
There you go, Ziggler. Bitch. Get out of the way, ref.
Right,
so I can do that.
I
missed. But get the fuck off. Oh my god. Fucking knew that was gonna happen. Look at Jamie Noble. Or Mercury. I get them mixed up. They're both small, bald midgets. He got his own partner. That actually helped me out. Get up, my boy. Feed me more.
Ryback is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, stand up, bitch.
Oh no!
Fuck that.
Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. Ryback is a force within the ring. This could do it.
One. Two.
In the shoulder of the superstar.
No way.
Telegraph. superstar capitalizes.
Oh, wow.
And he falls hard. Great counter.
No, you don't, bitch.
Ooh, that did it. The superstar with a
son
counter
of a
nowhere.
Bitch.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
No, you don't.
Seth Rollins finds a way.
Man,
Seth Rollins, what offense? Moving on pure instinct now.
I know I shouldn't have done a six-man tag. Shit's gonna take fucking forever.
Oh no! Missed that by a good foot or
That's
two.
What you get. Bitch.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Let me get the fucking tag.
Whoa,
oh
I
my
see that
god.
Collins, it just so
was that deja vu already?
Shots to the head. Incoming! Oh, and he eats the canvas.
That was like an instant replay.
Boy,
wow.
Did he get dropped or what? Seth Rollins is
uh-oh.
Looking for the decisive end.
Curve stomp.
Delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. One, and a kick out. This has been
thank you, guys.
War.
No, you don't, bitch.
Ryback reverses it.
Knee to the back.
Now it may just be a matter of time.
Come on. Yeah, bring in him. Ladies.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh. And he ruined it for you, ladies. Bitch.
Oh, mama.
Nice.
Then that shot was dialed in. He set it up.
Get your ass up, bitch.
Dolph Ziggler may get
zigzag.
He's out. What a collision. Set flying out of the way.
Here we go. Here we go.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
All good things.
Finally.
But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer. And here's some highlights.
That match took too long. Wow. Got Mercury with the zigzag. Got Jamie Noble with the zigzag.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys watch Monday Night Raw tonight. I'll have a new GTA Online video sometime this week. Another Battlefield's kills and deaths highlights. And with that being said, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and I'll catch you guys next time. Loco, out.